Gosh, I miss you, Sally Camp. Why did you have to cheat on me with your Pilates instructor? Why couldn't you live a life without exercise like a normal human being? I just can't live without you.
You still not over her? Wasn't that like 5 years ago?
Dude, what are you doing here?
I came in through the window. Dude, come with me.
What are we doing at this bar?
I think it's time for you to move on, all right? I'm gonna be your wingman. In fact, while you were crying in the restroom, I rounded up some options. Hey, ladies.
Hi, I'm Sally Nakamoto.
Hello, I'm Sally Chang.
Hi, I'm Sally Bernstein. Adopted.
Why are they all named and look exactly like Sally?
Well, first off, that's racist. All right. Secondly, I thought that was your preference, but they're different enough. Get to know them.
So, what are your hobbies?
Exercise, Pilates, cheating.
No! I hate those things!
Wait, no, no! Oh, I'm sorry! All right? I thought girls like Sally were your type.
Well, they were my type, but maybe this time I don't want a cold-blooded Asian girl in glasses named Sally. Maybe I want a warm-blooded white girl in glasses named Sally. Or a nice black girl in glasses named Lisa. Or an older Jewish lady named Shaniqua. Or, I don't know, a man, any man, or that man, I don't care.
Wait,
are you... I don't know what I am. All I know is that when choosing the next person I'm gonna be with for the rest of my life, for at least the next 4 years, I want options. Options outside of my supposed affiliation or preference. Much like voting.
Well, voting isn't like that.
It is now.
Go on.
Well, thanks to California's new open primary, all of the candidates will appear on a single ballot, and you get to vote for whoever you want, regardless of party affiliation or preference.
Even if you're independent?
Especially if you're independent.
That's awesome. Let's go find you a man.
Yeah!